That's what I do. I do it in two different ways. I do it with pastors, and then I do it with executives and business owners. The common denominator are people who are point leaders in fairly large organizations. It can be lonely at the top, right? And so it's a lot of the same struggles, really, that pastors of large churches have and pastors of organizations have, or leaders of organizations have too. So I'm doing two things with those two groups. I'm doing communications training. So that's kind of the one thing I do. I've been a professional talker for 35 years. And so I help people learn how to talk better in front of people. And that's just a blast. I just really enjoy doing that. With pastors, obviously it's centered around sermon coaching, help them improve their preaching. But with executives, you know, a lot of executives, the last speech class they took was back in seventh grade or whatever. And every once in a while, they got to stand in front of their team, or they got to stand in front of the stockholders or whatever, and they gotta talk. And for some of them, it's not a very natural thing. So I want to be available to help with that. But then more importantly is really talking about their inner world. A lot of leaders neglect self-care on the mistaken notion that if they work 24/7, the company's going to be stronger. Fact of the matter is, a healthy leader is much better for an organization than an unhealthy one.